Let's go.
117. Perfect bomb set. Looks like they washed her this morning. That's nice. Thanks, man. You have a good day. That breeze feels so good. All right, this train is late, so yeah. One
Did the HEP just go out? Yo, the engineer just went to the back. Yo, the HEP just went out.
Dude, come on.
GP went out.
I have a question. Why is 909 the worst Caltrain?
I have no idea. Musty AJ Railfan goes in front of my shop.
Hi guys!
Benny Railfan.
Train! It's a train!
Yay!
4,000, go sit in 4,005. It's in the middle. The engineer got up. He's going to the by the horn. Foamer! 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 They jumped on that train. Yeah. I see you, Derek. 118, 928 at the back. Wait, no, it's not the deadhead. Bruh. Bruh, this is not the train I thought it was gonna be. Why does it sound so weird? Dude, did the HEP go bad on this one too? Dude, there's no way. What's happening? Dude, I am so lost. HEP down, ambulance. Dude, what's going on? It stalled again. The bell.
The HEP won't stay running. The HEP, look, the HEP just went down.
This rear end, so there's two separate engines. One's to power the passenger cars, one's to power the locomotive. So the engine that's supposed to power the cars just keep on stalling. And that's it right there. That's the head and power. Look, you see, there's no power in the set.
Oh, yeah. So what's the number?
There's gonna be a 503. There has to be. Dude. Let's go to the end. Oh. what happened? Yo. What happened? What happened? Wow. Dude, what is happening today? Power went out. Oh, over there? I don't know. There's two things happening.